Welcome. If you've been wondering how AI can help you to create 2.5D parallax animations more efficiently, are you tired yet of drawing masks in Photoshop for hours just to create effects like this? Don't despair. Parallax Maker 1.0 is here to help. Instead of following YouTube tutorials and spending many hours to create effects like this, Parallax Maker will make it easy for you. Previously, you had to carefully draw masks in Photoshop, but now, thanks to the power of advanced AI models, this has become easy. Instead of buying expensive stock elements as shown here, Parallax Maker will give you access to state-of-the-art image generation tools. This may sound too easy. What is Parallax Maker? Where did it come from? From putting my fingers onto the keyboard. Let me show you a couple tech demos where I went from image to 3D animation. These images were all generated either with Midjourney or DALL-E 3, but that isn't really relevant. Almost any image would do. Here's another example, this time of a sci-fi street scene. Hard surfaces are much easier to mask, and the next example was much more challenging. For the first release of the tool, I think it's good enough though. The tool is currently powered by Segment Anything from Meta AI, which is amazing but still does not create super clean masks. That said, Parallax Maker is easy to use, and I will post a more in-depth tutorial to show you how to use it later. I built this tool for my own personal needs to create levels for a mobile game teaching aspects of music theory, and I have decided to open source it so that it can be useful to other artists as well. If you end up using it, share your work and hashtag it with my name or activate. Enjoy. I will see you next time. A queen taunted the streets. The stag whispers secrets in all sweat knees.